On this video, I got this job on a site called HiPages, which you go on as a client, list what you want to do, and you get trades approaching you and quoting you. So I quoted this guy, everything was fine, went to his house, started mowing his lawn. Now, as I got talking to him, I found out more a bit of a backstory on him and the hardship that he's gone through in the past. So just quickly, when I was talking to him, I found out that he's got major back problems and was struggling to keep his lawn up to date. So while mowing, I thought this would be a perfect opportunity to give back, and I approached him and said, listen, I'll do this one for free and I make videos and post them on YouTube. He was really, really thankful for that, and really, really got behind what I was doing. So people like this that I want to make videos for, help out the community a little bit and give back. So as I was walking through here, you can see real overgrown backyard, just in a little unit. And I'm going to do this one in two parts, as I was there for a couple hours on the first day and didn't have time to finish it all. And I've still got to go back there and finish it. So stay tuned. Definitely watch all this, because I found a nice little path under all that grass, and it's super satisfying as well, pulling up the grass and revealing that path. So if you guys could help out anyway, it would be by hitting that like button and subscribing to my channel, and hopefully that I can start bringing in a bit of an audience, and that helps me fund these free projects for people like this in need. Thank you.
Thank you.
Peace.